What's love for second-hand emotion? What's love got to do with it?